Hey guys, it's Elizabeth, and this is day 14 of my 90 day Tougher Challenge. I cannot believe it's been 2 weeks. I'm so proud of myself. Well, today was a really tough day. Life just happened, and it was not pretty. I really struggled today with some unexpected events that came up. I woke up this morning, and my daughter had some emergency dental work that needed to be taken care of right away. And of course, the only time the dentist could fit her in conflicted with my personal training time with Shayla. So that was the first obstacle, and I was not happy about it. I am so determined to stick with this program, and so it was like something thrown at me to, you know, mess me up. And I'm like, no, that's my time, I want it. So anyway, but it was kind of a good thing because it really challenged me, you know, as to whether or not I was going to stick with my program, stick with the exercise, stick with the eating, because it did present challenges. I wasn't able to do my one-on-one time with Shayla, which I love so much, and she and I had to figure something else out. When was I going to be able to come back in? Eating-wise, I've been learning that to be successful, it's a good idea to plan ahead what you're going to eat. So I had really worked hard at planning out my menu for the entire day. And because of these issues that came up with my daughter, I wasn't able to stick with that. I had to be creative and move things around and just try to make it work. So it was good for me just to kind of test my resolve a little bit to see, am I serious about this? When things go wrong, because life is not perfect, are you gonna hang tight? Are you gonna stick with it? And I did. I ended up doing for exercise today, Shayla said, go to the 5:45 boot camp. So I was excited because I thought, oh, I'm gonna get to see Shayla today because she normally teaches that class. But she wasn't there. There was another trainer there named Dom, and he is a beast. The class was hard. I ended up burning almost 600 calories tonight during that hour. And I feel really good about that. But Shayla wasn't there. But it was good to be under somebody else's, you know, training, and, it was hard work, but it was good. And you know what they say about exercise when, you know, like it releases endorphins, you feel so much better. That's true. I mean, that is, tonight is such evidence because going in there, I was a ticked off mama. My day had not gone well. I had to cancel so many things that I had planned. But when I came out, I felt good about myself and just my attitude was better. I felt so much better. So anyway, it ended up being a good day. Eating wise, like I said, I was not able to stick with my plan for the day. But I did still make healthy eating choices. And Tony, the dietitian at the gym, he is working with me to get my protein up. And not necessarily low carbs, but just more protein in my diet. So that's been a challenge for me. I've worked really hard to try and get all that protein in. And he's also working with me at getting my calorie level at something that's actually attainable for me. So we're just kind of playing around with my diet a little bit, and the scale is up and down and up and down because of that. But I know once we get it leveled out and my body responds, it's going to be a good thing. So I'm trusting him in that. So like I said, eating wise, just I've made healthy choices. I did have to just rearrange things a bit and try to get protein in when I could. So all in all, a really good day at the end of the day. And I also wanted to say, I've had so much fun with people responding to the videos. It's crazy to me that people actually watch these, but people stop me in the gym all the time and they're like, hey, my name's so-and-so and I've been watching you on the videos and, you know, you're doing great. And I appreciate that so much. I even had a friend of a friend of a friend Facebook me last night saying, I've been watching your videos and you've inspired me to start working out again. And I'm like, that's amazing. I mean, who would have thought? Anyway, so tomorrow's a new day and I'm greatly looking forward to it. One of my favorite classes, gentle yoga, is on the schedule for tomorrow. So I'm looking forward to that. But I hope everyone has a great night, and I will see you tomorrow.